Could you tell me how to get back on Route 80?
Sure, honey. Just go down the road about a mile, turn right at the light.
Hey! Toss the bag on the seat and I won't blow your fucking head off.
Are you kidding me?
You can die laughing if you think so. I ain't gonna ask you again.
Dumbass.
Promise me we could go to Vegas. I don't think you understand the kind of people that we're dealing with, honey. You better listen to what I'm saying. I think we should head north for a while. Maybe just hide out.
Okay. And we'll split the money 50-50. You do what you want. I'm going to Vegas.
I mean, don't fuck with me. Okay, don't fuck with me. I'm not in the mood for it.
You let me off with my half at the next bus stop. Because I'm going to Vegas.
What did you say?
You worried.
Open the door, Faye.
No!
Open the door and let me in. Open the door!
Fuck you, Vince.
Take your hand off the lock.
Open the door!
Money was gonna come between us, I'd just as soon burn it up. We gotta stay together, baby. Right? Come on, honey, you gotta take a piss.
You could go by yourself. I've seen you do it before.
Yeah, well, I like your company. Idaho. You're gonna love it there, baby. I know a little place called Hell's Canyon. It's real peaceful up there. Lots of hunting and fishing, and we could hide out for 6 months, maybe a year. Who knows? Maybe we'll never come back. Yeah. I bet you're starting to get hungry, huh?
Guess we won't be going to Hell's Canyon after all. No, Vince.
check. Anything in here that's worth a shit?
Hey, there's nothing in there.
Hey, who's this? Wife, girlfriend, or something?
That's personal.
Nice looking piece of ass. Ah! Jack.
I said it was personal.
Did you forget the rules? You took out a loan, Jack. You gotta pay it back. $10,000 next Wednesday. Don't fuck it up.
Can you believe this? Ugh. At her age, you know, I'd never try to change what I was dealt to begin with. Would you?
I hope I don't live long enough to worry about it.
Got a good point there. Now, checkout time is 11, hon.
Okay. Could I borrow that?
Oh, go ahead. I don't read them anyway.
Thanks.
Are you all right?
Oh, that fucking bitch. I need a ride.
I'd give you a ride, mister, but I don't have any room.
Sure we do, Dad. We got plenty of room.
Go wait in the car, son.
Well, how about Holdback, Chapel? Any of those guys ever pay up?
Those deadbeats are even broker than you are. That's possible.
Oh. Leave it, Terry, leave it. What difference does it make?
Place in Maine. Huh.
Where you and Kathy used to go. What's it called? Harbor?
Safe harbor.
Yeah. safe harbor. Now, Reno's eating away at you, for Christ's sake. There's nothing here for you anymore.
Anniversary.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for Mr. Andrews.
That's me. And you're Mrs.
Miss Faye Forrester.
Come in.
The work you do is totally confidential, isn't that right?
That's right. It's guaranteed.
Well, there's a man. We were involved in a relationship. He's not right in the head. He's trying to kill me.
I see.
I don't love him anymore. I try to make that clear to him, but he won't accept it, and he won't leave me alone. You see, there's no one to protect me from him. My folks have both passed away. I don't have any other family. There's no one I can turn to.
And you've tried talking to the police.
I can't prove anything. They can't arrest the guy unless he murders me.
And what do you want me to do?
I want you to kill me. I mean, I want to make it look like I've been killed.
That's a bit extreme, isn't it?
Look, I made a real mess out of things. I want Faye Forrester to die so I can take on a new identity. Is that too much to ask?
It's not that easy. What you want me to do is illegal. It's a kind of fraud.
This man is gonna kill me. You think I care about fraud?
I'm just saying that it's not without a lot of risk.
I'll pay you $10,000. Half now, the other half after I'm dead.
That's a lot of money to be carrying around.
Please, Mr. Andrews. I can't sleep at night. I'm scared all the time. The next time he finds me, you have to help me.
Miss Forrester, are you telling me the truth?
This is from the last time I saw him.
$10,000's plenty. I'll take half now and the other half when the job's done, plus expenses.
So you'll do it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
There's no guarantee it'll work, and you're gonna have to be honest with me.
Of course.
I don't know, Jack. Something about it don't seem right. You think this girl's telling you the truth?
No. You should see her. Anyway, her money's green either way.
Look, just because you'd stick your neck out for a skirt in trouble, that don't mean that I have to.
You interested or not?
Take it easy. I'm just saying that you got this nice guy complex. This whole thing with Kathy. Sometimes you act like an asshole.
I got a piano salesman for a psychiatrist.
Only difference is I give advice for free.
Alan, it's just a job. You in or not?
Yeah. What the hell? What's the worst that could happen? When do I start?
Right now. I need a pint of type A negative blood.
Seriously?
Will that be a single or a double?
I'd like a double bed, but I'm single.
Okay. Room 15. What you want to do is go out the store, and you go right. You mm-hmm. go straight. Why don't I just show you? All right.
Okay.
Oh, I'll get this for you.
I'll take that.
For sure, Miss Forster?
Really?
All right.
Why don't you call me Faye?
All right, Faye. Call me Tim.
Okay, Tim.
So you're sure the clerk in the motel will remember you?
He'll remember me.
All right. Then, should be able to go tonight. Oh, yeah, here's,
a new ID.
Yeah. West Virginia?
That's all I could get.
Yeah, great. It looks so real.
What do you think you'll do after tonight?
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it that much.
You like to gamble?
Depends on what's at stake.
Hi.
I just do it craps.
Great. I won $500.
Sure, those guys at the table gone.
Yeah, it was fun. Wish you could have joined me.
Yours.
How'd you get blood?
It's not that hard. Probably came here and had a few drinks with you. Go ahead, Viv. Cops love lipstick and fingerprints. So you were probably there on the bed, and he was here.
Yeah, and he probably made a pass at me.
Drunk and tried to rough you up.
Yeah, but I tried to fight him off. Show me how. You gotta make it look real. You can do better than that, Jack. You gotta do a good job. This is costing me a lot of money. Rip it. I would have put up a good fight. And then? The murderer gets tired of wrestling and decides to kill the bitch and take her money.
Exhibit A.
Put some on me.
I gotta put some holes in your dress first. Sorry.
Wondered what it'd be like to die a really violent death.
Well, now you know.
Yeah.
Just lie there like you're dead. Everything in here.
Mm-hmm. Except my car keys, which you have.
dead.
I can't wait to start being Vera Billings.
You're still gonna have to be careful.
Yeah, I know. You know, I gotta tell you something. When I first met you, I thought you were a loser.
Why'd you hire me?
Why'd you take the job? Anyway, I was wrong. You make a great murderer. Why don't you come over to my room when you get back? I'll pay you the rest of your cash. We'll celebrate.
It'll take me a couple hours to go to the lake. Back.
I don't mind.
Thank you. Jesus!
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to be careful.
What are you sneaking up on me like that for?
I'm sorry, I was just trying. Take it easy.
She didn't go all the way down, huh?
Nah. Doesn't matter, the cops will just find it sooner.
Yeah. This is a spooky place at night. You know, this used to be sacred Indian land.
They say that there's ghosts. Ghosts and spirits, you know. So when do we get paid?
Tomorrow.
What's that? Hallelujah, boy. Mm-hmm.
Hi, looking for a woman named Billings. Have you seen her?
I remember her. Good looking. Friend of yours?
Yeah. It's important.
Well, let's see. She only checked in early this morning, and she checked out about 2 hours ago. I know because I had to get her a cab to take her to the airport.
You sure?
Yeah, of course I'm sure. I wouldn't forget a thing like that. I'm not that old.
Yeah, I remember her, definitely. Hard to forget if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah, she took flight 405 to Las Vegas. Got away from you, huh?
Yeah, she sure did. When is the next flight?
Next available is tomorrow morning, 11 a.m.
Thanks for all your help.
Good luck.
Hey, Andrews. Jack Andrews, we got a warrant for your arrest.
The hell you do.
Come on.
You got a warrant for that?
Yeah, get him out of here.
When did you first meet Faye Forrester?
Never heard of her.
Where were you at 11:40 last night, Jack?
Drinking with friends, Alan Swayze.
What's his phone number?
You got a phone book, look it up.
Ever been in the Rancho Sierra?
What's that, a whorehouse?
Got any debts, Jack?
A few, why?
How'd you get that broken finger?
Closing a file cabinet.
Who gave you the scratch on the face, Jack?
What scratch?
Used to be a pretty normal law-abiding citizen, Jack. Degree in business, insurance investigator for 3 years.
Married, briefly.
And you got a point?
Well, then things kind of go downhill. 1987, drunk and disorderly. 88, a week in jail for withholding evidence.
I was protecting a client.
2 current moving violations and $270 in outstanding parking tickets.
Parking tickets, you got me.
Jack, there's somebody I want you to meet. Is this the man you saw last night? Take your time.
No, he doesn't look anything like him.
You sure?
This guy was big, mean-looking. I can't believe Faye was with this guy. I can't believe she's...
It's okay, Tim. Thanks.
Thank you.
You're a murder suspect in this case, Jack. And as such, you're forbidden by law from leaving Washoe County without permission in writing from me. You understand that, Jack?
You're wasting your time.
You know, there was another woman that disappeared in a car in a lake a couple of years ago. You were there, Jack. Maybe there's a connection.
Hey, Sam, come on. Everybody knows that was an accident. Give the guy a break.
Oh, yeah, sure. That was an accident, wasn't it? He managed to save his own skin.
No! Son of a bitch! Get him out of here! Get him out of here before I break his fucking neck! Get him out of here!
Suspect, Reno private investigator Jack Andrews, was arrested in connection with the alleged murder but was released this morning after questioning. That ain't gonna be too good for business, is it, Jack?
So, you think she set you up or what?
She wouldn't set me up. I blew her whole scheme. It had to be some minor connection.
Unless she wanted people to think that she was trying to be dead.
I don't care what she's trying to pull. She owes me and I'm gonna collect.
Oh, man, you hear what she's saying? Listen to you. Jack, blow it off. You leave town and Hendricks is gonna send you to jail.
Then I'll do the 30 days and pay the fine. I want you to check all the hotels in Vegas. She's probably under the name of Vera Billings.
Vera Billings. All right. I'll get on it right away.
And try to get back here as soon as you can. I got nobody minding the store till Terry comes back.
You say, Jack? Going somewhere?
No, just walking my friend his car. Have a nice trip.
Yeah, thanks, Jack. Excuse me, boys.
Drive careful.
What are you guys doing here? Still got a couple of days.
I thought you was in jail. Thought there might be a problem.
It's $3,400.
Very good, Jack. Very good. Where'd you get it?
Didn't you read the papers? I killed somebody.
Funny guy.
Come on, you'll get the rest in 3 days.
Now, I really hope you're not thinking about leaving town.
Now, why would I want to do that? I'm very happy here.
Take care of that finger.
Checking account balance. Great. 732. Oh. Sorry, we're closed.
Yeah, well, the door was open.
My fault, sorry, but, closed.
Are you Jack?
Yeah, but, like I said.
Jack Andrews. Faye Forrester.
Never heard of her.
You're a fucking liar.
The cops got it wrong.
I never heard of her.
I never heard of her.
Well, I'm gonna kill you anyway.
All right, hold it. I said hold it!
Your gun ain't loaded, Jack.
This is Jim Peterson calling from Reno. I got some information here for Mr. Marino.
Sit down.
Jonesy, how you doing?
I'm fine, I'm fine. Look, Mr. Marino says the money was wrapped in green rubber bands, all hundreds.
Yeah, well, a couple of my boys picked up some cash that matches that description from some small-time gambler named Jack Andrews. He's got some half-assed private eye business. You ever heard of him?
No.
Well, I sent my boys to pick him up, but he was gone.
Well, keep looking, okay? If you find him, Mr. Marino's gonna be very appreciative.
Okay, Jonesy, we'll keep looking.
Okay, Big Jim. Be good.
Right. That Andrews is dead meat.
Yeah, Cliff from Jack.
Hey, Jack. What the hell happened here?
Faye's boyfriend happened.
He's mean. He may still be hanging around there, so watch out for yourself.
Me? What about you? Are you all right?
Fine. Did you find her?
Oh, yeah. Well, I checked all the big places, and there was no Vera Billings registered anywhere.
Damn.
But there was a Virginia Billingsley registered at the Hilton. What do you say, pal? This babe is one of the most cunning criminal minds of the century.
Yeah, it sounds like her. Hey, listen, Alan, I'll talk to you later, all right? I'll call you this afternoon. Thanks.
Take it easy, man.
Bye. Virginia Billingsley.
Virginia Billingsley.
Virginia Billingsley.
Would you like me to ring her room?
Oh, no, I have to hand deliver it.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm not allowed to give you a room number. It's hotel policy.
Oh, I understand. But, see, she's an old friend, and she doesn't know I'm coming into town, and I wanted to surprise her.
I'm sorry. The best I could do is call her.
Okay.
Who shall I say is calling?
Jack Reno.
I'm sorry, sir. She's not answering. Would you like to leave a message?
No, I'll come back later.
Yeah.
This is Spiv. I think I found something you'd be interested in.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, Tom, let's go now. Yeah!
Quite a dress you got there, Faye.
Jack, honey. Hi. How you doing?
Why don't you say goodbye to your friends, Virginia?
I'm on a roll here.
Sorry, boys. Time to go. Come on, Virginia.
Sorry, fellas. Gotta run.
So, you want a drink or something?
Met your boyfriend.
Does he know about me?
Not yet.
I'm sorry. I didn't want to run away from you, but I was scared. I didn't want anything to happen to you. I'll pay you the rest of your cash. Better just take your money and go.
What's going on? What's going on?
Housekeeping.
Come back later.
Yeah, that's them, all right. That's the son of a bitch who shot Marty, and she's the one that drove away in the car.
Who are you guys? You got the... Just put the gun down and relax.
Where's the money?
There it is. On the floor. That's my briefcase.
Don't move.
See?
Is it all right? You're dead, chump.
I don't want to go to jail, Jack.
one.
Come on. Get the money.
I'll tell you later. Just drive the goddamn car.
Tell me later.
Jesus, Jack, are you crazy? What are you doing? Jack, I'm scared.
What were you afraid of? It was self-defense.
They'll check up on me. They'll find out other things.
What things, Faye?
Vince stole the money, and I stole it from Vince. These guys in Winnemucca, they were working for the mob, stealing money from casinos somehow. Vince killed one of them. I was there. It was awful. The other guy was the one who was just in the hotel room. So we took off. I tried to get away, but he'd have killed me for sure. So I... Later, he fell asleep, and I hit him. I hit him on the head. I wanted to tell you the truth before, but how could I? I don't want to go to jail, Jack. I'll die in there. Is that what you want?
Yes, sir.
Is everything okay here, folks?
Yeah, she's just a little upset.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You know the air conditioner doesn't work.
It's okay.
The ice machine doesn't work either.
Sorry.
All righty, Mr. Burrell. Let's see, it'll be you and,
my wife.
All right. Well, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 60, 80, 100.
Thank you.
Okay. You know, you look familiar to me. Have you been up here before?
No. Wish I had, though. Beautiful spot.
Well, all right.
Thanks. I've been thinking about tomorrow.
Oh, yeah?
There's a place up in Maine. I used to work in insurance. I found it. It's called Safe Harbor. I was married. She died, and I never wanted to stay in Reno, but I never wanted to stay in Reno. She and I thought we'd go there. There's some really beautiful houses along the coast. I think it would be a good place for us.
You want me to go with you to Maine?
Why not? Chance to start over. Most people don't get that second chance.
You really feel that way about me?
No. I think you're a greedy, two-faced bitch.
What?
There's no reason I should trust you, but I want to. If you're straight with me, maybe we could help each other.
Two suspects have been identified in yesterday's brutal slaying in a Hilton hotel room of Stanley Jones.
son-in-law of prominent Las Vegas businessman William Marino. Police are searching for a woman using the name Virginia Billingsley. The male suspect has been identified as Jack Andrews, a resident of Reno. A manhunt for these suspects is currently underway, and roadblocks have been set up at checkpoints around the state. Anyone having information that could help the investigation should call the Nevada.
Marin is only the biggest crime family in Nevada, Faye.
Let's just get out of here, then.
Roadblocks. Couldn't get 20 miles.
Hi, Ellen, it's me.
Jack, everybody's looking for you.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna fix things.
Wait, how can I find you?
Listen, I'm not gonna be here long anyway, it doesn't matter.
Well, where are you going, man?
It's not important.
Well, what about your place? All your stuff's gonna get trashed. You've been evicted.
I don't care about any of that stuff. Listen, if you can get any of it, it's yours.
Are you doing this for her? Hey, don't do anything stupid, man.
Don't worry. Everything's fine. Say hi to Terry for me. Listen, I'm gonna send you and her some money, so look out for it. Hey, look, I gotta get going.
Hey, wait! Jack!
Jack!
Take it easy. Bye.
Yes, this is the operator.
Operator, could you tell me where that call originated from?
Yes, it was from Overton, Nevada.
Overton. Thanks. Like me.
About 200 yards from the shore. It's perfect because it's one of the deepest parts of the lake. And it makes a pretty good escape route. Here we are. This is it.
Yeah, that's Indian Rock. See?
I'll show you. Right here. This is where I'll sink the boat. They'll search and search for us for months, but they'll never find us. The debris coming up can only mean one thing. Of course, like I say, we have a healthy swim to the shore and then about a 5-mile hike up to the drop point.
5 miles?
You'll make it. The drop point's up there. And at that point, we'll pick up the money and the supplies we need to make the last leg of the hike.
Where do we hide the money?
Bury it along with the supplies. Right here. On Indian land. We hike 14 miles across the state line into Arizona. We'll buy a used car in Dalton for cash.
It was a lot easier last time.
Well, this time it's for keeps.
We faked the whole thing, man. She's not really dead.
She's not dead.
Yeah, well, I knew she wasn't dead. She's with your friend, isn't she? Isn't she?
I don't know, I swear.
Huh? I think so, I don't know. Don't lie to me, Al. could be lied to.
I'm going alone, Faye.
What?
I'll bury the money and the stuff and be back in a couple of hours. It'll be safer that way.
But I want to go.
You want to go? Why?
Because I'm afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
I'm afraid you won't come back.
Don't you trust me?
You don't have to take the money.
Trust me. I'll be back in a couple of hours.
Okay. You better come back, you son of a bitch.
Where the fuck are they?
I don't know, man.
Fuck, man! Leave me alone! I don't know, man. I might ask you again. Where are they? Ow! Son of a bitch! You know, you got a whole pack of these squishy cigarettes here. That's a whole pack, man. You better start talking to me.
Overton, he called from Overton, man. That's all I know, I swear.
Where the fuck is Overton? Huh? Where's Overton?
It's up by Lake Mead, on the northern tip.
Okay, Al. I bet you can't wait to get out of that chair, can you? Relax.
I tell you, man, just let me go, man. I promise I won't say anything. Just let me go. You'll never see me again.
Sure, Al.
One of those.
Thanks.
What are all the cop cars for?
They're looking for some killers. Shot some folks up in Vegas, I hear. Arizona cops, they watch the border while the Nevada cops go to lunch.
That's mighty neighborly of them.
Yeah, it is.
Well, thanks.
That's
Faye.
You might live through the rest of the day if you tell me where my money is.
Jackie's crazy. He'll kill you. Tell him where it is. He'll let us go if you just tell him.
She's right. I am fucking nuts.
Pull the trigger.
Okay, Mr. Half-Ass Dick Tracy, tell me where the money is. I'll shoot the bitch.
Go ahead.
Help, please.
Come on. Kill her.
What do you want, Jack?
Faye. Half the money. 2 days head start till I tell you where your half is.
Is that all?
It's fair.
Half's better than nothing, Vince.
Shut up!
Will it be, Vince?
This over. How are you feeling, Jack? Feeling all right? How's your finger? Nice wallet. Hey!
That bastard's never gonna hurt me again.
sorry, Faye.
Are you all right? Open up in there. I'm coming in.
Map out.
I left it.
Left it? Well, we still have to walk out of the state. I guess we'll have to wing it.
Going to Maine after all, huh, Jack?
Go ahead, honey. Finish him off.
I think I got him.
Let's make sure. Get the hell out of here. Hey, hey, give me that. No more bullshit. You understand me? Nice truck, huh? Hey, Gene just left the keys. Take this.
Shots fired. I'm in pursuit of a white Cadillac. Tag numbers are wrong, but the model's correct. I think it's Jack Andrews.
You're lucky you heard those shots. Oh. Gonna have to go to the doctor.
No. No.
About at the reservation. Won't be any trouble.
Okay.
What the Dumabi?
Thank you.
ask me how I knew my true love was true. I, of course, replied, something here inside cannot be denied. They said someday you'll find all who love are blind. When your heart's on fire, you must realize smoke gets in your eyes. So I chaff them and I gaily laugh to think they could doubt my love. Yet today my love has flown away. I am without my love. Now, laughing friends deride tears I cannot hide. So I smile and say, when a lovely flame dies, smoke gets in your eyes. So I chaff them and I gaily laughed to think they could doubt my love. And yet today my love has flown away. Laughing friends deride tears I cannot hide. So I smile and say, when a lovely flame dies, smoke gets in.